Hey everyone, I'm just doing a quick video here. I was asked to look at the all-black Burger King burger that has been spread about the internet for the last few weeks by Kotaku and Rocket News and wherever else. Thing is, there's no Burger King locations anywhere nearby in our prefecture. So what we've got is McDonald's. And they also have a Halloween-style black burger. Is this right here. It is a double cheeseburger with, it looks like, some onion crisps and sauce on a black bun.
There's some kind of black sauce on it too.
Yeah, there's some sort of black sauce on the bottom. On the top there is a, so it looks like a cheese sauce, I don't even know. The bottom part is this black sauce.
Maybe squid ink?
Yeah, it's probably squid ink.
Ew, it's disgusting.
So I'm gonna give it a try.
Does it taste like squid?
No.
It smells like squid ink.
Actually, not too thrilled with it. I'm not sure. It's weird.
It's the squid ink.
I can't even describe. I think there's like a charcoal-y taste to it. Probably in the bun itself. I can't quite place it.
The black stuff's just salty.
The black sauce is just salty. It's like a soy sauce. It doesn't have a soy sauce flavor to it. It's actually kind of bland.
Maybe it's salt that turns into liquid.
I don't think that it's salt that turned into liquid. That's called syrup. But, no, it's okay. It's okay. Not the best burger. Certainly not the best at McDonald's' seasonal stylings. But it's okay. So, this is the next best thing to the Burger King Black Burger review that everyone requested that you guys are going to get. Have a great day, everyone.